Gold as a medium for investment. Gold investment is seen as the most profitable investment in the market due to the high appreciation of gold prices. During these 10 years, the price of gold has increased tremendously, which increased approximately 400%. For gold trading or investment, many people treat this as an investment game that you will sustain your money value in the long run. Gold game does not take into account of inflation, recession, depreciation and financial crisis. The sustainability of the price is strong regardless the economy downturn or financial turmoil. From the economy viewpoint, prices will be increased when there is an economy recession due to its strong demand in market. The reason is when there is an economy downturn, country's government and bank will keep back gold due to price stability and sustainability. As seen, the demand is strong during the economy downturn which eventually increase up its prices at fast pace. Gold today are used as a medium for investment. They use precious metals such as silver, platinum and gold to invest their money and make it double or even more if they made a wise investment. However, if they make the wrong investment, they would lose their gold as well as their money. Inflation, recession, all affects the value of the economic currency but generally do not affect gold. It is the best way to protect your money to any economical crisis. This has been the proven for the past 10 years and until now it is still rising. But investing on precious metal is not that easy, especially if you are not familiar with how investing on them works. So it is still better to study your options first or ask help from your trusted relatives and friends who know about investing in precious metals such as gold and other before you make your move.